So in this video, I am going to show you how to lock the apps in this device. So without any third-party application, we can simply lock the applications in this device. So in this device, you will get one default application security. So here you can see this is the application. Otherwise, if you go to the drawer mode, here also you can see that application security. Just tap on the option, then scroll down. At the bottom side, you can see the option app lock. Tap on it. So to set the app lock, first we need to set a password. For this, tap on turn on. So here we need to enter a password. So if you want to use any another password, then select the option change password. So here you can use pattern, pin or password. So here I am going to select the option pattern, then draw the pattern. Then tap on again, confirm the pattern, tap on next. So for the recovery process, if you want to add your MI account, then you can add, otherwise cancel it. Then tap on the option use app lock, and from here you can select any application that you want to lock. So simply here I am going to lock the application Amazon. Turn on this option. Then if you want to lock the application gallery, then turn on this option. Okay, now directly go to your home page. Now I am going to open the application Amazon. Now you can see they are asking for the privacy password. Draw the pattern. It is unlocked. You can see, right? Now close it. Again try to open the application Amazon. Now you can see that directly opened. They are not asking for the privacy password. Now you can see, right? Now I will show you how to fix this one. For this, again go to the application security. Tap on the option app lock. Then draw the pattern that we set now. Then tap on the option settings icon on the top right side. So here you can see the option lock settings. Tap on it. Then select the second option when device is locked or after exiting app. Then go to home screen. Try to open the application, the locked application. Now you can see they are asking for the privacy password. Then again close it and again open. Now you can see every time when you open the application, each and every time they will ask the privacy password. Simply without any third-party application, you can set the app lock in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.